Hi, this is Bart Polson, and this is exercise 1.4 from VJ Manzo's book, Max MSB Jitter for Music. And this is an example of a loop that is going to fail because it feeds into itself. So I click on this, and I get a Stack Overflow. So all I need to do is come down, edit this, open up this one, and disable it, close it, and then everything's groovy again. So, way to deal with errors.